Hey, how's it going, everyone? This is it, the final episode of The Walking Dead, the final season. And honestly, just looking at that title, Take Us Back, I'm wondering if we're going to be on our own, because just the way that sort of expresses, oh, Take Us Back, I'm thinking, oh shit, do we do something so horrible that we get kicked out or something? So, yeah, I tell you what, let's not even waste time, let's jump in. We are finally, well, not finally, but yeah, I can't believe we're at the end. This is it. 2012. I think this, when did this one come out? 2018 or 2019? I'm late to the party.
Last time on The Walking Dead. Since I can remember, Clem's always been there with me.
I don't like the fact it's AJ talking, which gives me belief that something happened.
To be strong. To never hesitate. To kill people that try and hurt us. To show mercy, sometimes. I always listen to Clem. Always. But I've been thinking more. I don't know if she's right every time. She told me to shoot her if she got bit. That doesn't feel right. We're doing a lot of bad things to save our friends, to protect our home. And when Clem told me to shoot Lily, I got mad. So mad.
Really? We're going down that road?
I don't know what I feel anymore. I don't know if Clem knows either. But I remember all the rules. And the first one is never go alone.
I can't believe you're throwing that shit in my face. I protected you. I raised you. I spilled blood for you. See, this episode better not be a bloody, you know, oh, you're horrible. Oh, I hate you. You're a monster. Oof. How'd that feel? Oh shit! We're going down! Oh? You had that hat how long? See, I'm hoping it wasn't a piss take. Oh, she told me not to shoot, but I didn't think it was right. That frame rate, son!
AJ, you have to trust me. On the count of three, let go and I'll catch you. Promise?
Yeah. No, you're not.
Now what? We need to find a way down. This ship isn't gonna stay afloat much longer. There! We can climb down from there. Well, we have to get there first. We've got to jump. It's far. I know it's far, but it's the only way.
Uh-oh.
You'll have to go first. You'll need a running start.
I don't know, Clem.
You know it!
Come on, you can do this, AJ. Just run and jump. You got this.
I got this.
You're the man. You got this.
AJ, what do we do when we're scared?
We breathe in and out.
Better?
No. That's a spirit. Oh, good shot. Not good shot, good jump. Ooh. Oh.
Get to the pier. I'll meet you there. I'm not going to leave you. There's nothing you can do. I'll find a way there. Now go.
I swear to God. Oh shit, get away, AJ! Doing it. Doing it! God! Uh-oh. Hope everyone else is all right.
Got something.
Oh.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, miss me. Now you don't have to kiss me. What am I looking for? Gotcha. It's mine. Oh! Did you just kick a man in the dick or punch a man in the dick? You can't do that. See, I'm just remembering the Raiders. They were having a war with another group. I'm wondering if they're actually good people. Jeez, the audio is really off. So, I mean, it's so quiet that it just picks up. Because you know who I was thinking of? That was that woman, Krista, who was with Clementine and, you know, her boyfriend who meet, or husband. Because, only saying, because of Lilith. She appeared out of nowhere. Well, we still have Krista, and there was all those other guys that sort of racked off without us. Bum, 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 bum.
Sometimes I don't know the reason why, so I guess I'll keep gambling lots of moves and lots of rambling. Well, it's easier than just waiting around to die.
Get up!
Oh shit. Oh, nice. Hey, Lewis! It's so good to see
you.
no idea how happy I am to see you right now.
How you doing, buddy?
Get the fuck off!
Let's do this. He's still got his fight in him. Are we all here?
Are you okay? Yeah. My ass is a little singed, but I'm good.
Any bites? Jeez, I thought there was going to be a bite mark there.
I was so afraid of you. Me too. But we're okay. We're both okay. Lou.
It's alright. You're alright.
What happened to Minnie?
I don't know. I lost track after the explosion.
Fuck her.
Clem!
We're still missing Omar and all that. Oh, it's not over then. There's some still alive. Oh, there they are.
Oh, thank God.
We're all accounted for.
There's more walkers than I can count.
What happened to James?
Right to us. Stay cool. We knew this would happen. We just have to get off this beach.
Oh, what about Willie? He went down the raft. Oh, there they are.
The cart around.
Ruby, Willie!
You!
Come on, we're getting out of here!
Dude! Oh, shit! I was gonna say, don't yell out! No!
Shit! Clap, do something!
Stop yelling! Suck on that, bitch!
You!
Me? Missed. Yummy. Oh, you lived. You don't deserve to live. Wow, at the end of the day, she still picks out, like, chooses them. Gee, she's going down fighting. Clem's like, shit.
She's gonna get herself killed.
Later. Oh, that's it.
Oh my God.
We've got a break for it. Now! Everyone run for the cart. I'll stay back and cover you. I'll be right behind you. The second I see an opening,
do not do an episode 2 and kill them all off. I'll be so fucking angry. That pissed me off so much.
I'll see you on the other side. Damn right. AJ, go with him.
No, I'm staying with you.
Thanks, kiddo.
What? Just take your time. Look out, Louie. Loving the bow. Like the bow gameplay. Ooh. Ooh, that's a nice chunk. She's gone. Uh-oh, now she's pissed. Not if I fuck you first, wait. I pressed it! Piss off! You heard me click! I love how she's making out that I'm the bad guy here. She's the one that killed her twin and then turned on all her friends. I don't even know you. Goodbye. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, there's the title. She's gonna take us out. Oh, get out of here! Oh, Ted! I forgot about him! Oh no, he's gonna see his sister. The knee! Holy shit, Batman, I did well. Don't you fucking dare, don't you dare. Nice. Good job. Holy shit! What's that look for? You didn't know Lily. You can't judge me.
We have to move.
Yum yum yums.
We'll have to squeeze through there.
We don't know where it goes.
Oh my god, that episode of The Walking Dead where in the cave. I was struggling to breathe. Especially with the big guy.
I saw his eyes when he did it. I saw the bloodlust in them.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Go.
Mate, you have no right to judge. Look what the group you joined.
We're safe, but not for long. So dark in here.
I can't see a thing. Oh no, what a nightmare.
I'll figure something out.
Oh, we could pick them off.
If they get in here, I'm going to have to kill them.
Oh, careful, I see the bloodlust in your eyes.
Clem, did you see Minnie out there?
Yeah, she did.
I didn't see her anywhere. But that doesn't mean she escaped.
I'm not gonna lie. On the
beach. She was bitten, 10.
So, she'll go to the next place. With Sophie.
Yeah.
They can be together. That's good.
She's gonna come back. She'll be like walking with missing limbs and, you know, Clementine! Fuck you! Bang!
I'm working on it. It doesn't feel safe. There's too much danger outside. I wish I had a gun.
We'll be out of here soon. Some way to start a fire.
I mean, seriously, you could pick them off from there. Maybe it takes some from the walkers.
Another one.
Collectible.
I get home before AJ can play with it. No way we're swimming through that.
Are you sure? Come on. Give it a go. Holy shit, quartz.
It's nice in our room. Just have to get home first. Damn it. It's all too wet to burn.
Oh, I've already got the burn. Like, the burn source.
Okay. Need some way to start a fire. Fast. Too dark to tell how far it even goes.
All right, what am I missing? That's quite a tool.
Gotta find something to help us cross.
Light them on fire.
Walkers are getting closer.
Don't worry. We'll be home before you know it.
See, I'd be fucked. I'd be like, just go on without me.
Rocks are too small to walk across. But they might stop something flowing downriver.
The body. Oh, log.
If I yanked that out of there, it would drift down the river and get caught in the rocks. Could work as a bridge. Okay, we just need to go across.
Just
one
be
by
very
one, and then we'll
careful.
Let the rocks out of the way.
Ooh, that was lucky. I'm on edge. Because it's got to be some sort of... You know, it can't be that easy. Burn, baby, burn. Get the... Back up. What the... Is this episode broken before they released it? Mind you, they had to pick up the episodes, didn't they, when Telltale shut down? It's like, what? Oh my god. How loud do you want me to press? Come and get me. Yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna spam it now. Yeah, that good enough for you. Yeah. Toasty.
Clementine.
Go. What, your turn? Whew. Bye. Phew. Mind you, we're only 30 minutes in. Still got 2 hours. Oh, you're gonna cry?
Thank you.